From the depths of Starship Determination's black box, the Manor Mainframe has retrieved a fragment of memory. A psychic echo of forgotten battle, shrouded in cosmic storms and morphing realities. This recovered vision, dubbed the phantom echo of cosmic Tempest, offers a haunting glimpse into the chaos of the infinite. The scene unfolds with two starship series, very reflective and shimmering with lethal intent, locked to the deadly dance. Lightning and dark energy crackle between them, tearing through the cosmic clouds that shift away like a stormy sea. In the midst of the chaos, the yellow and red sphere, like a fleeting sunset, flashes into existence, only to vanish as quickly as it appeared. The comet streaks by its tail, igniting the night, as smaller spheres emerge from the void, joining the flame. Amidst the confusion, a black sphere, tiny yet ominous, flickers between the combatants, its presence promoting. Suddenly, one of the spheres is struck. A violent explosion of sparks akin to molten iron in a crucible, propelling it into what seems to be a planet's ravine. The suddenly, the spheres reveal. The sphere crashes with a thunderous impact, sending logs and debris flying, as if the very fabric of the cosmos has morphed into solid ground. For a fleeting 10 seconds, this jumbled imagery plays out, a chaotic blend of cosmic and planetary elements. The Manor Mainframe, in its meticulous analysis, continues to study this fractured memory, searching for clues and insights in the true nature of the eighth-dimensional orb, the mysterious spheres, and the hidden forces that shape this ongoing conflict.